The Bold and the Beautiful spoiler for Friday, October 25th, this subject will be totally blindsided, and as BNB's viewers know, he's been at Forrester creating with Duffy, oblivious to the drama that's been unfolding at Brooke Manson. BNB viewers will remember that Thomas rushed to the Manson when he realized that Brooke and Herb were trying to take Douglas from him. And he just had an emotional conversation with Herb during she asked him to relinquish custody of Douglas so that she could adopt him. Well, it seems that Jake will soon get wind of what's going on at the Manson. At B&B, spoilers say that he will soon show up and learn about the plot to get Thomas to allow Douglas to be adopted by Herb and Lion. Rich won't be at all amused with what's been going on, and he will express his displeasure with the situation. But he will be completely surprised when he learns that Brooke was the one who had the adoption and termination of parental rights papers drawn up. According to B&B spoiler, he will be furious over the revelation, and a major showdown will be on the horizon. Meanwhile, on Friday episode of B&B, Wyatt will get a visit from his father Bill. The two men will no doubt catch up about how Katie is doing, and Wyatt will express his happiness over the fact that Katie got a donor kidney and is now on the mend. But Bill will have another reason for visiting as well. He will let Wyatt know that Quinn recently came to him with a big request. It seems that she will have asked due to matter in Wyatt's relationship with Shirley. As B&B viewers know, Quinn doesn't like Shirley and doesn't want her in a relationship with Wyatt, let alone Andre to him. It doesn't look like Bill is actually going to matter at Quinn's request, but he and Wyatt will have an candid conversation about his relationship status. Bill will probably be wondering just what Wyatt thinks about Flo these days, especially since Flo was revealed to be Katie's kidney donor. Of course, B&B viewers know that Wyatt recently visited with Flo after finding out her donor status. The two reconnected and had a good conversation. The Bold and the Beautiful spoiler indicate that Bill will reveal to Wyatt that his opinion of Flo has changed for the better. Bill was previously determined to make sure that Flo paid for her role in what happened to Beth, but he will have to come see Flo differently since he saved Katie's life. Bold and the Beautiful spoilers, Wyatt Spencer begin to retain decision. It looks like all of this will get Wyatt really think about where things stand with Shelly and Flo. Of course, Wyatt loves Shelly and probably gon' regret asking her to marry him. But it does complicate things now, and that his feeling about Flo have become more positive. Wyatt might start to feel like he could have a future with Flo, and that could get him really thinking about whether being engaged to Shelly right now is the bad idea. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers reveal there is a custody battle brewing. This is going to create big ripples for the Forrester and the Rockers, with affairs that could likely last through November sweeps. Brooke is crossing so many lines that Drake will be on herself into Shauna's waiting arms. She has decided to try to get her custody of Douglas. Thomas isn't going to sign away his son, especially not to Herb and Lion. When Drake gets green with this, things go downhill quickly. There's a confrontation between the Logan woman and the Forrester man. It isn't pretty, and it isn't going to have the reconciliation between Bridge. Sonia has been setting herself up to be the one Bridge confides in. She had been careful not to slam Thomas and to be overly supportive where he is concerned. Sonia knows that Brooke is driving a wedge in her marriage because of his son, and she is playing on Drew's emotion. Even the confrontation that happened between Steffi and Hawk during Cliffhanger on Friday, the Bold and the Beautiful fans are wondering how they will factor into next week. Liam goes home with Hawk since he is there when Thomas and Drew confront the Logan woman. What will Steffi have to say about this one? At next week approaches on the Bold and the Beautiful, there will be clear lines drawn. Will Brooke's decision to overstep and leave Drich in the dark about custody of Douglas cost her everything? Sonia is ready and waiting his open arm, with open arms. And with November's grip happening in just 2 weeks, it looks like maybe exactly what happened. Steffi didn't take kindly to Hope's demand on the Bold and the Beautiful. Liam Grace present for the rated love triangle drama, though he doesn't believe his recent actions produced it. On three adult parties claim that they want to put the children first. At the moment, Liam appears to be doing that. Steffi is mostly there as well, but Hope's feelings are split between Love's daughter, Douglas, Kelly, and herself in an order that isn't possible to determine. Striving for an idea can be good, but that hope must be balanced by realism. One of Hope's leading personality points have been almost fully shared with Liam during Love's various runs. Hope Cooper with Liam more than a year ago, based on Steffi telling Liam to do so. Then, Beth were born healthy, though neither of her parents were allowed to know it. Despite all that happened with Thomas and the ill-fated top marriage, Hope's maturity doesn't seem to have advanced too far. She is a good mother who genuinely wants the best for her daughter. Herb is also open-hearted in wanting to raise Douglas, but telling Liam what he should say to Steffi about Love's apparent future reveals Herb's insecurities. Steffi is keeping the photo of herself and Liam above the mantel in her living room at the Cliff House for a patient. More than nostalgia, the image serves an incentive for what remains possible. Steamhead is up and down. But Edward's reference above, the relationship didn't end in 2018 on Liam's initiative. It's true that Steffi sent his hurt was with her at that time, however, digitally skipping to the now. Liam's romantic feelings are with her, but he's focused on being a parent to both of his girls rather than a husband. That's arguably a reason why Lopes hasn't remarried. Based on the pressure her just applied at the Cliff House, Liam may be hesitant to tie another knot now. Steffi's tale to her that may prove correct. Good character said that it's Liam's choice to make, meaning between her and her. Liam did acknowledge to her when Steffi stepped out of the living room to attend to Kelly that steam isn't current, and he is choosing to leave with her at the cabin. So all could be placed in favor of Luke's revival, but for that appears to be his choice to make or not. amateur tribulation in Katie's gigantic hospital room, acting Amber and the original Sally Spectre were the only ones who ever had to share a room, you know, like real people. Katie announced that she wanted to meet her donor. Flora were informed, and Shauna convinced her daughter to reveal herself. The anonymity was before the surgery, so make sure Katie accepted the kidney.